Why is Imam al-Mahdi, عجل الله تعالى فرجه الشريف, in ghaibah? It's a test to the believers. So that's one of the reasons why he is in ghaibah. A second reason why the Imam salamullahi alayhi is in ghaibah is what is called al-khawf min batsh al-zalimin, is fear from the persecution of the tyrants and the oppressors. If we take a look throughout the history, how did people deal with the Imams alayhim salam? Did we have any of our Imams alayhim salam die a natural death? Each and every one of them was persecuted or was killed. Some were imprisoned, some were poisoned, some were beheaded, as happened to Imam al-Husayn salamullahi alayhi. The same thing would have happened to Imam al-Mahdi al-Muntazar, ajalallahu ta'ala farajahu al-Sharif.